All right, this is the evolution of what this little bike has become if you followed the process of this little bike. I was running it on 3 lead acid batteries and it was kind of quick, but I decided to go to lithium ion. I've got a Hart 40 volt 6 amp hour and 5 amp hour batteries running this now, and it's fairly quick. I haven't been clocked yet, but it goes down the road pretty good. It's balls to the wall, throttle on, full on or nothing. It's got back brakes.